What's a guy to a non-believer who don't believe in anything? Thank you.